You can do only the Mahamantra. Yesterday what we did, first meditation. Initial level, that's best thing. Yes.
What is being mindful?
Thoughtlessly existing is what I call mindfulness or awareness. Thoughtless awareness. You will not fall asleep. You will not have thoughts. That is the state I call meditation, awareness, samadhi, enlightenment, turiya, nityananda state, nirvana, atmanyana, all these words are one and the same. Above Sahasrara. Understand that also now itself. One thing, when you awaken these seven or it is more than enough, automatically the other things will be blocked. Other things will be blocked. The moment you take, suck all the water by through pump, naturally there will be no water left in the ground. Same way, the moment you take the energy up, automatically lower chakras will be blocked. And if the energy goes too high, it will flow above the Sahasrara, there are seven chakras. In that, it will start flowing. The below Mooladhara, the chakras are called Adala, Vidala, Sutala, Kalatala, Badala, all these seven lokas. They are only called seven, below seven chakras. Don't bother. If you awaken this, that's enough. That's nice. Means you have become alive and energetic. You really did the meditation. If you have really done the meditation, you will become alive. You will not feel like sleeping. How many felt that? All you people have done really the meditation. Other people are just sitting. I know. That's good actually. That's good, nothing wrong. I have seen some people, they'll sit. And not only that, some fellows will start snoring also. Sound sleep. Sleep for themselves, sound for others. Sound sleep means what? Sleep for them, sound for? Others. Small story. Husband and wife both were driving in the road. Husband suddenly showed a Benz car. In the signal they stopped. He showed the Benz car which was standing next. And said, he told to his wife, see, yesterday night in dream I was driving that car. Wife said, yes, yes, I heard the engine sound. I heard the So these fellows, sometimes they will not only sleep, they will start snoring also. Yesterday, I think, on that corner, I heard snoring sound. Who was sitting in that corner yesterday night, that death meditation, that darkness meditation time? Who are all sitting there? I distinctly heard sound from that corner. Because it was completely dark, I don't want to come down. I may hit somebody and disturb the meditation and sleep. But I heard the sound from the car. Any of you hear the sound? If you have not heard it, you must be sleeping then. You also must have been sleeping. If you have really done that meditation, you will feel alive and alert. Next. No, there is no need to seek. Just enjoy. That's enough. Just enjoy. You will naturally you will make things happen. Yes. First thing, your assumption is wrong. Next thing, why in those times, whenever the small member is small, always the quality will be high. Now all the dog, buffalo, everything has become human being. And these fellows, even after becoming human being, they have not left their qualities. So naturally the quality of consciousness is quality of consciousness is less. Nothing like that, no. It's always equal. The negativity and positivity is always equal. By balancing only, the whole universe is running. Maybe in the near future, we are going to take a big quantum jump in consciousness. Of course, this is my intuition. I have no logical proof for it. According to my intuition, by 2012, the whole humanity is going to take a conscious jump. Means the quality of consciousness is going to be transformed. It is going to be a much higher level. Either you will meditate, all the meditators will take this conscious jump and they will be alive. All the other group, the people who are unconscious, going to have a global suicide. This too is going to happen. People who take the conscious jump, beyond religions, beyond caste, creed, community. If they enter into consciousness, they are going to be alive. They are going to be in a new consciousness. If people who don't take that jump, they are going to commit global suicide. By 2012, it's my intuition. Whomsoever has taken the jump of accepting the humanity with love beyond caste, creed and religion are going to be alive. But people who are caught in their small understandings and killing others is going to be washed away from the humanity, from the planet Earth. What you say as your natural energy resources, tell me. What do you mean by we have so much of energy resources in the world? You have oil.
Energy from the sun.
Ah, okay. Energy from the sun is what I call cosmic energy.
Oil.
Energy from, you can't drink oil and run. What are you talking? See. The energy resources like oil, wood and all these things are not for you. That's for running car. What do you know, what all you mean by the energy resources available on the planet Earth?
So actually I am asking, ultraviolet or other infrared rays are there. So
all those things are again cosmic energy. Then? And if you mean that crude oil, petroleum, all these things are energy resource, then you are in trouble. Then every day you can drink 2 liters, 3 liters, run, practice jogging in the roadside. But just be very clear how to put the brake, you should learn. Yes. That's good actually. Means, see, you are slowly losing the boundary consciousness. You must have been meditating earlier itself. Did you practice any meditation earlier?
About 3 or 4 years ago I started.
Means you are already progressing to a beautiful way, to a beautiful level, to a good level. Yesterday I saw when you were meditating, it was a good experience. You and another lady, she was also shaking. Yes. Both of you You see, there are other few shaking, that is different. But your shaking was conscious and it was something related to energy. Both of you are in a right path. Go ahead, nothing wrong. But not this area is shaking. See, one guy in our Mahamantra meditation, slowly he started meditating first like this, then slowly. I asked him, what happened to you? He said, no, I am meditating on this Anagata Swami. What is happening for you and her is a real spiritual experience. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Nothing wrong. You feel only pleasant, na? You are not feeling disturbed inside.
No.
That's enough. That's what. Then carry on. Yes. You see, idol worship is good to start, but if you activate the sky energy, the earth energy also will be activated. So no problem.
Then you talk about seeing Shiva in ashram and form being like the idol that you see. So that I'm confused.
Okay. You see, one thing, first thing you need to understand, that is the information for very high level seekers given. In that high level, you will be able to understand the formless and form is one and the same. As on now, if I advocate this idol worship, you will be caught in that same. So even if Shiva exists, don't bother, meditate, that's enough. You will realize him. If you start worshipping the statues and idols, you will stop there itself. In our ashram also, I have Dakshinamurti, I have idol statue for initial people. Now you have come up to this level of attending meditation camp. This itself shows you already started searching. So now it is time for you to grow up.